if I told you the truth, would you care for me? If I told you a lie, would you care for me? If I told you the truth, would you care for me? I'm out here on my own, so please just leave me alone.
You got Rico Montiel, soulful R&B artist, right out of East Memphis, Tennessee. Just pain, passion, the struggle that I've had to go through and enduring the deaths of family members, man, allowed me to know that life is short, so maximizing every opportunity. I would say Music is Soul Child, John Legend, Lil Splash of Usher, with that urban feel, Chris Brown. Just that 90s feel mixed with that urban, so just kind of being creative in that fresh, cutting edge, new kind of way. I gotta break it down. I gotta support my own Memphis stand up. I gotta say Yo Gotti. I gotta say Moneybagg. I gotta say Fantasia, Kiki Wide, Music Soul Child. Shout out to my boy Tank, Usher. The list goes on. If the bag is right, I mean, in my heart, I wanna keep it independent, you know, cause I wanna do my own thing. I don't really don't want nobody telling me what to do, but I mean, if the bag right, if the opportunity presents itself, who knows? L.A. Reid, get your people to call my people. I got shows lined up. I got an EP album coming out. I got a mixtape, shows. Like I said, more recording. Just trying to do my thing, man. FOE, Forever Family of Entertainment. And whoever that's rocking with Rico and appreciate good soul for music, man, of substance. All social media at Rico Montiel. Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, at Rico Montiel. Snapchat, at Rico Montiel.
All right.
YouTube channel, at Rico Montiel. Realness, good singing, good substance, good energy, creativity, and just me doing my thing, uncut, raw.
Don't want nobody else but you.